You know what I mean? Got it out of my system. You can sow those wild oats, honey. Sow them. Do it. Get it out of your system.
Yeah, I think that's what it is. I think it's just because I've seen him and I haven't seen him for a while. Yep. It's just... Yeah, I think that's what it is. Yeah,
well, you remember the good thing. You think about the nostalgic early moments of love and you think it can never be like that again.
But it can be.
Yeah.
We're here to... Yeah, absolutely.
But the thing is, this guy that I've been with for 2.5 years, he's really protective and really strict because he's actually... He's from another country, so...
Oh, well, there you go. There you go, Jill.
Foreigners.
Yeah, exactly.
We hate them.
Yeah, it's like one of those
Queensland.
Guys...
We hate foreigners.
Guys that ring up every 5 minutes to make sure where I am.
Get rid of
like that. And this other guy that my high school sweetheart had is a real laid-back, cool, good Australian bloke.
Can I interrupt for a second?
Pardon?
Can I interrupt for a second?
Yes.
We got to go.
Okay. But,
no, seriously, get rid of him.
Okay.
It's obviously not working for you.
Mm-hmm.
Or how many of them are there?
Oh, there's only two, like the one I'm with now and my high school.
So that would make three. Do you know what I'm saying?
No, I'm saying? No, I'm not going there.
Yeah. Jerry. Thanks, Jill.
Thank you, Darren.
We'll send
you
something very quickly. Carol has come from a long, long way away. We've got to move on, but Carol does have a relationship problem.
Good luck with that.
This is a serious one. Thanks for the call, Jill.
Oh. Well, it's very hard to talk about it. You know, it's very sad.
Can we get a tissue, please?
Well, like, I've been best friends with this guy for a very, very... okay. For a very... Ooh, okay, even better, let me tell you. For a very, very long time. Ooh, okay.
It's okay. I think you're easing the pain away, Darren.
I am.
Somehow.
It's okay. Talk to me.
Well... We've been best friends for ages, but I want to push this relationship further.
Yeah.
But, you know, he just wants to be friends.
I know.
It's hard. But should I get over him or should I, you know, fight for it?
The answer is pornography.
You think? You think?
Yeah.
No, look, I mean, it is the answer to so many things.
Listen, you know what it is? At the end of the...
Move aside.
Oh, good sakes.